demanding this one-on-one contest. And here it is.
Your dollar bills and leave your thrills all here with me. And speak, but don't pretend. I won't defend you anymore, you see. It aches in every bone. I'll die alone, but not for you. My eyes don't need to see that ugly thing. I know it's me you feel. If you want me, hold me back. Thrill, the skin is dry and pale. The pain will never fail. And so we go.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Well, if you like offense, you're going to get it in this one. Uh-oh.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win. The ref. The official is out of it. Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here.
I love it. This is a good old-fashioned battle of power versus power.
Let's take a moment to talk about Mitchell.
A ton of talent, a ton of ability. Certainly someone to keep an eye on. Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head-to-head, no excuses. Let's get it on. Well, luckily, the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack up to this point. Looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point. Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign. Here's somebody who's willing to do just about anything to get to the top. I like it. That's the way it should be. Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out who's the better competitor. That's for sure. No gimmicks here. Just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action. Looking fresh right now, which is good. You gotta wonder how much longer that can last, though.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is gonna be bad.
These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver, and when that change in a
their big move.
One.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Well, I can't look. Look out! Oh man, a big time miss.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude.
One. Two.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. Inside the ring now.
Finally. Let's get this done inside the ring.
Just making his presence felt there.
Wow, he's still down after that. Oh, out of nowhere.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Barely any damage has been inflicted so far, but this one's not over yet.
No, wait, nice reversal. Oh, out of nowhere.
wild strike, found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
Someone really should check out. I mean, a maneuver like that takes your career and it just flashes it before your very eyes.
Yeah, that wouldn't be a very long flash for you, Cole, but this guy's in trouble.
From our vantage point, it doesn't even look like a sweat has been broken.
He's looking to create some separation here.
We're in the feeling out process. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Your guess is as good as mine, Cole.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in WWE.
Who do you get to read the magazine to you, Cole? Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Another electric crowd on hand here for SmackDown, as has been the norm. It's the German suplex. The end is near.
You're right about that.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match. That jawbreaker will rattle your jaw, head, brain, all of it.
No kidding. And maybe cause you to lose a few teeth. Look out.
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
And that shot was dialed in. Get ready, folks. Get ready.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, that one hit the mark. Climbing the turnbuckle. I don't know how much. Getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you. Extra slow getting back to his base here. Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
I go to WWE.com all the time to catch up on the Divas.
Three.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, King.
He's got it locked in. Will this be it?
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. DDT, that could be it.
Oh, look at this. No matter how you look at it, that maneuver is exciting to watch.
God, there is nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
What a brutal way to take someone off their feet. You gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, that was quite the slam, wasn't it, Cole? Hey, he's going for it again.
Oh, Mitchell, huge move.
Man, this could be it, Cole. He's looking at it. This might not end well. That's it. He's done.
There it is, the finisher. This could all be over right now.
This should do it right there.
I think this is it.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
You're right about that. Momentum is so important in a match like this.
Mitchell, huge move.
Man, this could be it, Cole.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
His shoulders are down. I've seen every episode of SmackDown over the years, and I assure you this one ranks right up there with the best.
Playing mind games. Yeah, a little intimidation there.
And now he goes for it a second time. Remember, momentum in WWE can turn on a dime.
And leave you some change.
Action like this has become synonymous with SmackDown over the years. Another great SmackDown. Thank you for choosing to join us tonight. That neck breaker certainly changes the complexion of this one.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Cole, what's he got in mind? Watch out here. That'll chip your teeth. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
We're looking at complete domination here. Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
I go to WWE.com all the time to catch up on the Divas. Uh-oh, here we go, here we go. It's all over but the shouting. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical.
Not today, too fast. Woo, a little showboating going on here. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is gonna happen out here on the floor.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
There's no recovering from that.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Nice dodge there.
Here we go. Here we go. He's hanging on for dear life.
Oh, this will bring everybody to their feet.
Oh, Mitchell. Huge move.
Man, this could be it, Cole.
Somebody's going to get hurt in this match. I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over. Hang on. Oh, my. Put it in the books. This one's got to be over now.
There's the finishing move.
Going for the cover. Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this, not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee you, your opponent is going to capitalize on it.
Talk about sending a message. What power. What a slam. What damage.
Yeah, that sent a message, all right. Message of pain. Uh-oh.
Night-night time. Here's the sleeper.
Oh, boy. Oh. I'm yawning. It's getting a little sleepy in here.
What an assault. This type of attack takes things to a completely different level and leaves your opponent agonizing to breathe.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? Unleashing it for the second time now.
We're going to see a lot of effective moves like that in this match.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, King.
Oh, did you see the way his head planted into the floor off that pile driver? The longer this match goes, the more moves like that will add up.
Devastating DDT.
We're going to see a lot of effective moves like that in this match.
Gonna have to compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find a way to forge on. We're looking at complete domination here. It's the German suplex. The end is near.
Right about that. Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
He's not going to beat you with that move, but he's going to make sure you feel it.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Matt classic.
You could call this a good old-fashioned butt-whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt-whooping.
They're There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. Much more of that, and he's not going to last long.
The tension, the drama, this is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
And there's the reversal.
And he dodges that one.
Hey, that's his opponent's taunt.
What is he thinking doing that?
He's adding insult to injury by using that move against his opponent.
Oh, man, this may not end well. It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end. The shoulders are down.
Two.
Nice move. The shoulders are down.
One, two.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. The ring can't contain these two. Suicide dive takes it outside the ropes.
Oh, they're fighting out on the floor now. This is going to be interesting.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted.
Four. One.
Jeez, going after the face now.
Well, we're on the move here.
Three.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
The damage has been done.
And he gets leveled. Attacking from the top. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants. Look out below.
Look out.
Oh, did you hear that splatter? It sounded like somebody took a racket to a wet blanket.
Three.
Holding out here. Oh, what a slam. I'm not sure I can watch this.
Four.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
What happened to you? You used to love being outside the ring.
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat. What great action we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole. Come on, aren't you? Look how excited you are. Inside the ring again.
Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to be.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
One. Two.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors
Three.
In the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
Five.
He's going to take another chance.
Man, I can't believe it. Not again. Wow, he was quick as a corpse on that one.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Look at him, Michael. I mean, those moves have really started to add up. Wow, he's still down after that. Look out!
Oh, Mitchell, huge move.
Man, this could be it, Cole. Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might be over, and I mean...
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two.
Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
You're right about that. Cole, call your one friend.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
He lands the strike with great accuracy.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't change it.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
A face buster! He's really done a number on him thanks to moves like that.
And that was a costly misstep. Look out! Uh-oh.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
Wow, he's still down after that.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. When he gets going like this, there are few better.
Shoulders down. We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Oh, out of nowhere!
Thinking to avoid that.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Oh man, how do you stand after an attack like this?
We know what's coming here. It's the German suplex. The end is near.
Right about that.
Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that, at this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this, not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee you, your opponent is going to capitalize on it. Look out!
So damaging.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
That landed perfectly.
Oh, and he got dropped.
This one's not over yet. We've seen plenty of people come back from being in a lot worse shape. Being hurled through the air like that can certainly alter a game plan. Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe. Crowd on hand here for SmackDown, as has been the norm over the years. Paying extra attention to the neck now.
Oh man, how do you stand after an attack like this?
These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Inside the ring now.
Finally. Let's get this done inside the ring. Oh, wow. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Nobody comes back from this. That fazed him. I mean, there's no way it couldn't have. Ah! That's it. He's out.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
This should do it right there.
I think this is it.